talk about technology, it's not about
I had a hummy deck on TKPs on drop through, and the thing was just like this off the ground.
So that's how the way I can use this the Baja remote with ease.
Oh, nice. Okay, yeah, that'll
be good. Hold it here, I have to get a little bit try it out, so.
I'm loving these hummy hubs. Waiting for traffic.
It's fine, we'll get to the bus.
I'll just bounce around while I wait.
I don't get to bounce. I get a little bounce.
High five. It just came unplugged. I'm gonna take it off.
Okay. Thank you. Whoa!
Working, Kelly.
Oh, man. Seems like it.
You got a little sandy there for a second.
Yeah. I hit that that thick part of sand like going fast, and the board just went.
That's no joke.
Okay, all wheel drive.
You can tell us, what are you talking about?
You're on a, you're driving a go kart.
Yeah. No, I just do it magically.
They're all homemade. There's some sites you can learn how to do it yourself. Oh,
really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, sometimes it sounds like tuck, 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 like on the railways.
Yeah, one of the screws is coming out.
Oh, screws.
Kelly always has tools. We have not been on a ride yet where he hasn't had to use them.
Alright.
You have to tighten them?
No. I think it's like the actual like insert coming out because you can slide it back in.
Oh.
I got duct tape. I think we're good.
Yeah, we just had a discussion in Germany with that manufacturer actually. He's using snowboard inserts.
Oh.
And you can't rip them out. It would break the board. Because these are only, when you drill them only in and these tiny inserts, they're coming out.
Yeah. These are M6
then.
Those are M6 inserts and they're coming out?
Yeah.
Lamination, you have to laminate it into the
board. Yeah. I wood glued it. Well, I inserted it and then some of them started sliding out, so I put a ton of wood glue and Loctite in there.
Okay.
Yeah.
That'll do it.
Pretty soon your board's gonna be more duct tape than screw.
Yeah, I think it's just this one though.
Did you do my video? Yeah. And I got the hardness sensor on here, so I didn't really have to.
On your left. Okay.
Hey,
close!
Oh no, but I need
to... How fast is that guy gonna go?
About 30?
Jesus.
Yeah. Not with all these people around though.
No. See you later, man.
Have a good day.
You good?
Yeah.
Hitting the
chain.
Oh,
yeah. Oh. What is that noise?
Dr. Mike's all like, is your belt drive broken?
Are we good?
I think so. Cool, driving the bike like that.
Yeah, I know.
guy that drove past you and was like, that's a little small. He looked at your board and was like, that's too small.
Anyone else smell that? Is that just
I guess tar.
Is that my board? That's just
I
tar.
I guess tar, yeah.
Okay.
Gross, if your thing smells like that.
Will you see that bike lady who just pulled out in front of me?
Oh, yeah.
I was slammed on my brakes and hope he didn't run into the back of me.
Yeah, that, I came very close.
So, grab your boat.
Cool.
No?
No.
No? Okay. I'm just pulling the wires wrong.
I get confused too with those. I gotta like color code them or something.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. Just put like a little piece of heat shrink wrap it or something, or anything. Sharpie mark.
Duck down again, Klaus!
Fire plane?
I think it's now.
Yeah,
up here.
To the left, yeah.
I don't know if someone has.
I want to see how fast I can go up this hill. Oh, is this not the right one?
No,
okay.
He just almost fell over in the first 4 feet. Start on the hill.
Oh yeah, there's a bike path over here.
Yeah, it's got to cross the road. Oh, he's crossing. Yeah, he's legit crossing. Look at this little law-abiding citizen. No, he's right behind you.
Huh?
Turn around. Yeah, we gotta get back on that path, huh?
Beach with that at low tide right now.
I tried, I sunk into the sand.
Electric bike, I couldn't get up.
He went up there. He's coming down, I think. Or he's already ahead of us. Thank you. Whoa!
No, it's right there. Yeah, let's go straight. You good?
Yeah. I should have brought my other visor.
You need mine?
Nah.
Because I'm wearing my sunglasses.
I'll take your sunglasses.
I got spares.
You can't see.
That's a lot better.
Oh. You want to get a picture of the board on the wall there?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good
spot. With the sunset?
Uh-oh, I can't quite reach. Oh, perfect. Nope.
Can everyone go to the front?
Yeah, just lay yours down in front of everybody.
Can I take a picture of him? Oh, it's
standing up.
And why'd you say you're the tail?
Thank you.
Sorry. I got it eventually. Oh yeah, the Baja board might need some help. Yeah. Oh.
You got it, sir?
How heavy is that?
Not too heavy, like 28 pounds. I'm a weakling.
Pretty heavy for a skateboard though.
Yeah.
Try putting that on the backpack.
Be a good test for the Alfie bag.
Yep.
it. I was as fast as I could.
You got a battery?
Yep.
Alright, good timing.